Ross's idea. Send you back in time. 100 million years.
You know what?
101 million years. With you out of the way.